Welcome back, everybody. So now I have some more tool for you, and this one is the pot. This is a first time listen. Done a little bit of research, and I'm gonna press play. Here we go.
Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow the cradle, then burn the evidence down. Soapbox house of cards and glass, so don't go tossing your stones around. You must have been. You must have been high.
better not forget the fucking plot. Damn. I absolutely fucking loved it to pieces. Like I said, really didn't know what to expect. This is only my second Tool reaction. The first one was absolutely fantastic. This one was even better. And I know there's many people suggesting many other Tool songs as well. This one, for me, the main standout part of this, well, all of it, actually, is absolutely fucking fantastic. The main out part is, the thing that stands out for me is obviously this is why I have lyric videos, because I can actually sit there and look at the lyrics and go, shit the bed. And there are some absolutely fantastic lyrics in there. Music-wise in this, I absolutely fucking loved it. I love the dark, kind of gritty kind of tones to this. The bass guitar, the guitar, everything. All of it. There's quite a lot of an aggression into this. Aggression and anger kind of put into the lyrics as well. Into this track. Now, I did some reading about what this track was about. And apparently this is about the American drug culture. The fact that everybody does it. I don't speak for everybody, this is just what I was reading. But this is mainly focused on the fact that there are people in there that do the whole drug scene kind of thing, and then yet there are people in law enforcement that may possibly do it as well. Now, I'm only going by what I'm reading. And all that kind of stuff. It's not something that I do, I can't. But, I just love the feel of the track. To be fair, it was absolutely fantastic, and I love the lyrics in this, because this is a real big dig at like kind of law enforcement. That's what I can get from it. There are certain lyrics in there which suggest that they're really having a big pop at enforcement or the law and all that. So unless you know, it's just a very, very good track. I very much enjoyed it. I love, like I said, love the lyrics, I love the music, I loved all parts of this. So on that note, please tell me what you think, put it in the comments down below as normal. I hope you all have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care and goodbye.